from Rixie. This is the Daily Rec, a great resource for daily recommendations. Today's topic, music. I'm Sean Skeels. My music recommendation for today is the artist Harry Griffiths. So I found him through a song called Bizarre Focus. This was reposted on SoundCloud by, I believe, the Deep Heads group, which is a collective of really bass-heavy music. That song kind of caught my attention. It starts off really slow and doesn't have much going on, but it kind of breaks into this really ambient, weird track. From there, I've kind of tried to find all of his music. I haven't found too much of it. That's kind of why I feel like he's intriguing, is that there isn't that much released, at least not on SoundCloud or Spotify. If I look on Google Play Music, which is my music app that I find new music on, there's probably only 15 songs that are published from this guy, and every single one I've loved. You Don't Need to Be Exact is a really cool bass heavy song. Fort You Were Sound is another really awesome song that I'd recommend to anybody. The style of music that he does is very bass heavy, but it's really relaxing and it's almost jazzy in a way. He has these really cool drum patterns and the beat of the song is always really interesting, but the way he uses bass sounds with very ambient synths over top are really quite interesting, the way he puts them together. Like I said, it is a little jazzy, which is why I think I like it. It's not over the top and it's not chaotic jazz, but it's, you can tell there's a bit of influence in there. It's definitely dubstep, because it's most of it's at 140. It's deep bass heavy dubstep with jazz influence, if I were to put a cap on the genre. So a couple of tracks I would recommend by Harry Griffiths are Leafy Shoot, You Don't Need to Be Exact, Fort You Were Sound, and then 4:4:4:4. If you want to check out Harry Griffiths, the link is in the show notes. This has been your Daily Rec. See you tomorrow.
The Daily Rec is a production of Rixie. If you're actually listening on Apple Podcasts, it would mean a lot to us if you gave us a rating and review. Thank you.